In this lesson, we are going to learn how to talk about location in Chinese.
你在哪儿过生日?
Where do you celebrate your birthday?
我在家过生日。
I celebrate my birthday at home. Are you ready?
大伟，你在哪过生日？
我在家过生日，欢迎你来参加。
好呀，谢谢你。你在哪过生日？
哪儿
means where in English.
你在哪儿过生日？
Where do you celebrate your birthday?
我在家过生日。
过生日
means celebrate birthday in English.
我在家过生日
means I celebrate my birthday at home. A preposition can be put before a noun or a pronoun to form a prepositional phrase indicating time, place, manner, etc. The preposition
在
usually indicates locality.Equal to in or at in English.
在家
means at home.
过生日
means celebrate someone's birthday. We can omit
你的
your
我的
my in this phrase. So, put together
我在家过生日
means, I celebrate my birthday at home. Remember, phrase starting with
在
such as
在家
always comes before the verb. For example,
我在家过生日
I celebrate my birthday at home.
我在家过圣诞节
I celebrate Christmas at home.
哪儿?
Is used in a question to ask about the location. When we raise a question about a location, we will replace the location with
哪儿?
For example,
我在家过生日。你在哪儿过生日? 我在麦当劳过生日。你在哪儿过生日？我在学校打篮球。你在哪儿打篮球？
Now follow me in reading these sentences.
哪儿？你在哪儿过生日？我在家过生日。
In lesson 3, we learned how to talk about locations in Chinese.
再见。
Goodbye. See you next time.